Facebook Reels becomes the leader in making short videos with custom music. Facebook Reels videos are under 30 seconds long and appear in a vertically scrolling feed. Facebook parent company Meta is creating a better version of a TikTok-like experience. Inside Instagram, also known as Reels, the focus is on short videos. The function allows creators to upload short-form video material on Facebook and cross-post Reels from Instagram to reach a larger audience. Facebook also released more creative tools, such as Remix, 60-second movies, and more, in conjunction with the global deployment. For Facebook lovers, the following pointers will assist in understanding the new option and experimenting with video creation. Begin by going to the Reels tab on your Facebook feed and choosing to create a reel. Tap on the camera button in the upper right corner to begin creating one. Do you have a video that you've recorded ready to go? To upload the footage, go to the bottom left and select Camera Roll. To start and stop recording a video inside the app, press the red and white buttons. For a single reel, multiple clips can be stitched together. Your time restriction is indicated by a red bar across the top of the screen. You can change or alter the sequence of the recorded clips by selecting them. This is where you need to let your imagination run wild. On the right side of the main page, there are five options: audio, speed, effects, timer, and green screen. The seed and timer are pretty straightforward. This leaves us to the other three. You can use audio as a soundtrack for your reels. Click on any sounds that inspire you while scrolling through the reels to save them for later. Effects allow you to further personalize your movie. Even if you're not a news anchor, the green screen on Facebook Reels is a useful tool for making interesting movies. Facebook Reels creation tools are similar to Instagram and TikToks. However, they are a lot better and way easy to use.